Welcome back, everyone. This is Tigger WV, and we are back with another episode of Working 100 Baby Challenge. This is episode number 41. I had to switch gears there for a second. I just got done with the Super Sim challenges for the week. Eco, a friendly, got in. This one, because it is a 100 baby challenge. I mean, come on. I mean, we can always change something else if we want. Yeah, I know. You're pregnant. I did do a little bit of renovation upstairs. I made one giant bedroom and I put four double beds. I started a communal bathroom with mom's bathroom right next to it. And I figured the rest of this space could be used for the teenagers. So that way they can, teenagers and kids, so that way they can have playtime and stuff like that. That's kind of what this room is in here, just kind of the hobby room. I do have mom working on another aspiration, just because, well, I used all the cash. Oopsie. Yes, we have a trash pile. That's fine. Stick that. Of course, we don't get the cash for it. I may decide to dumpster dive. I don't know. It looks like it's probably the twins' birthday. Yes, our J twins, Jackie and Jax. You're sad because you need someone to talk to. So why don't you... Why don't you chat with Frank and chat with Gina? Yeah, do that. Mom is claiming that. Yay, we got a new doohickey. So let's sell the collector and do another one since we need some cash. Oh, you want to do a super listen. So large, go on. You haven't done your homework. Why are you playing chess? Go on. Okay. And you still need to get your responsibility up. I know she does too. Do you have any projects, Mom? No. Okay. No is that answer. Come on. And then you can do me a confident painting. You want to listen to music? That's fine. Actually, no, it's not. Turn that off. Turn it off. Do your homework, and then you're going to clean that. Let's go sit in your siblings' room. This kid doesn't want to listen. Do your homework. Do your homework. Interesting jellyfish, I suppose. She does have to go to work in 4 hours. Oh, no, it's a holiday. Eric. Thanks. No to the date. Sell that to a collector. Of course it's a holiday. That's okay. You can paint and work on this aspiration. There you go. Take it out. After you sell that, can you please super efficient baby care? Jackie! Is this one up yet? No, but you could be up enough for go potty, go potty, go potty, and go potty. Do that. And then, nope, you don't need to do shapes, you need to do stacking. Oh, now the other one's crying. Jax! crusty. Cuddle. Rock. Talk. Okay. And you are just not listening to a word I tell you. Did you do your homework? No, you didn't even start your homework. Go do your homework. Go. So I say so. Yeah, you're tired. We have a bear. Trying to get her up to three, Ivy up to all level three, so that way we can age Ivy up this weekend. And then you can sell the collector after you take care of the baby. Confident painting. Go. Mom. One down. One to go. Well, apparently he didn't want fed. Yes, get your skill up. Your movement and your potty in this process. Come on. Good. You did your homework for the day. Can you please do your extra credit? And then I will have you use the potty. And... oh, apparently you have a dirty diaper. It has to be. Yes. Stop. Change dirty diaper. I'm just gonna bring her up, have her pee like a champion, and go to sleep for me. Open this up. Tuck that in there. Okay. Works for me. Go on. Gonna get it up to level three? Come on, one more time. Oh, put your fussing, girl. You can do it. You're almost there. Mom's gonna get some sleep while he does his homework. And he's gonna eat. Use the potty himself. Go potty. And I believe this is the one he's assigned to. Yep. There we go. Alright, Jasmine, you're doing well. We'll have you finish painting later. Because, well, you need to. There you go. Do your extra credit. You won't be aging up until your sister gets an A, so. Don't know why we're trying so hard. Yes, your fun's going up at least, sweetheart. You get this all the way up to three, and then you can become a child. Yes, you can. There she goes, just napping away. She needs level 8 to get that. Come on. Yay! His responsibility's in range, which means I don't have to waste money on another one. There we go. There you go. You're almost done, sweetheart. Come on. Empty and clean that. Clean up. Don't blow out candles, Ivy, because I know she's about done. She got hers up to level 3. That's good. Alright, you're done with that. Ivy, while Mom does her stuff, you can stop with that and grab a serving real quick. And yes, you are eating. Good, good, good. And then you're gonna go to bed. Come on, Mom. Second trimester in 19 hours. Maybe next week we'll have a baby. There you go. entertainer. There we go. All the water candles.
Anna.
Gonna pull up our random generator.
Vanessa.
Our child. 1, 2, 3. Social butterfly. And loves the outdoors. He's that's fine by me. And birthday candles, and you are grumpy. Oof, I don't like your haircut, but okay, you do you. Left, so we need the right side to Ivy. Oh, are you up now? Why don't you come use, take a shower. Well, you don't need a shower. Clean out. Oh, are you watching New Year's TV? Is that it? I'm not too worried about that, though. You really don't need to. Why don't you come over here and cook me something? Let's put the gourmet meal there. I don't want to put anything there. I'm doing a mama. Let's do trout. Go do that. Yeah, I know it's crappy. And then once you're done with that, you can come repair. That done for us, Mom? Come on. After you repair that, super efficient baby care of your daughter. Come on. Alright, that's another one for the list. Well, let me guess, I already had it. No. BLT, trout, lots of fish dishes. Why don't you eat that? And then we still need something to get your thing up. You can do as you wish. I'm not gonna hoot and holler. Watch New Year's TV once you're done. Yes, please clean the toilet. Thank you. Take care of your baby. Grab a serving of whatever that is. Clean that up. There we go. You can clean that too. Okay. What's our bills look like? I know they're probably horrible. Oh, yeah. Well, actually, they're not that bad, all things considered. It's the baby's birthdays! Come on. Can't you watch it? Nope. She missed it. Change. Feed. Cuddle. Rock. Come on. I know you're, like, exhausted and you want to go to the bathroom. You. Why don't you clean up? you're doing fine, other than you need to take care of the babies. And then we will age up Jackie. And we will age up Jax. And then you can go to bed, Mom. You have your skill up, so you're good one way or another. Come on, hurry up. And Jackie is fussy. Oh, that one fun. Fussy Jackie. And we're going to start you right off on Sim Shape. Yay, fast fussy Jackie. And Jax is not going to be fussy. Angelic. Little boy Jax. Okay. And we'll start you right off with some shape. Okay, you've done well, Mom. You have earned your sleep. And she's just doing whatever she wants. You already clean as much as you can clean. There we go. Come on, Jax. That's it, little guy. Nope, she almost made it. Go to sleep. Not the first, not the last time we'll see your Bucko bottoms up. Sure, they are getting their skills. Yeah, you're sad. You didn't have a good holiday. I'm sorry. Yeah.
Thanks, Benedict. Come on. I'm doing very well, thanks considered, but... Are you using your diaper? No. Oh well. Mom needs to sleep. She's pregnant again, so... Excuse me, we will let it slide today. And then, once you're done, you can join the game. Just become friends with your brother. Are you done yet? She takes forever just to get some sleep. It's like, come on, I know you're pregnant, but you're not that darn tired, are you? And it's new skill day, of course it is.
So what?
Babies don't care about new skill day. They just care about getting aged up into children. That's even more fun. There we go. Very well for the 2-0. Mary's gonna end up maxing out his laundry skill since it's the weekend. Yay! Jackie has made it to level 2. So Jackie can stop. Come grab a servant because she's hungry. And you've made it to level 2, so you can stop and grab a serving, because you're getting hungry. Babble to the kitty cat.
So what can we
babble? Babble, babble, please.
Babble. Hana.
And then you can resume your painting and do a large hover. Why don't you come up to the community bathroom? Take a shower. And you didn't get new skill day. And practice. Hey, buddy, you didn't finish your movies. Possibility. Eat your meat with Monte Carlo. How are you doing skill-wise, sport? How are you doing, Mom? Babble, lunchtime. times, and you, buddy, can do some sim shapes before you go to sleep. There we go. Ouch. Goody, Jackie's already reached level 3. Come play Sim Shape for me. And change of plans for you. Come babble a bunch of times. Okay, come babble for me, buddy. That's a manor strike. That's okay. I'm gonna have her play doctor a bunch of times. There we go. Jax has his level 3. Jax, you don't need to do this. And you're a tired little guy, so yes, you can go to sleep. Pig's got new skill, guys. Some sugar cookies. No. I have to get it up to level 2. Cookies, cereal, marshmallow squares, bread, and fish pie. Sell to a collector. Yes, you're extremely tired. I get it. How close are you to level 3? Your 3 is done. Oh my word, you're already done with thinking? Wow, what a good girl. And who put an Ivy Knight? Put those in there so the kids don't get it. Stop that. course work starts in an hour for Jasmine. Go figure. We are going to have to hire the nanny, though. How is she doing on the fortune ones? 35 in reserves, what she needs. She needs more. Why are you making food? We have a whole buffet. Okay. Alright, folks, I'm going to go ahead and end this one here. If you like the content, please leave me a like, comment, and subscribe down below. See you all, not